For the opening of Annie, scheduled for next week, the producers have mounted a $10 million media blitz to publicize the motion picture. Every star has been available for interviews for weeks. And now our own Mary Gross has an SNL exclusive. Come in, Mary.
Hello, Brian. Well, here I am in Central Park, and it's really quite lovely.
Well, who do you have for us who do you have for us?
Cat got your tongue? Speaking of cats, Brian, this is Sandy, who plays Little Orphan Annie's dog in the movie. It's an honor to have you on our show, Sandy. Whoa! Whoa, this is fun. Live television gets him a little nervous. Tell me, what was it like working with John Huston?
Mary.
Yeah.
I think you've done it again, Mary. That is not Sandy. He doesn't even look like Sandy, Mary.
Brian, he's not wearing any makeup.
Yeah, well, I don't believe it. It's an imposter.
Well, maybe this will help. Hold on there, boy. Whoa! Here we go. This is fun, huh?
Be careful, Mary.
Will be out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow.
I hope it's back to you, Brian. Is that back to you, Brian?
Yeah, that's back to you, Brian.
Thank you.
The moon will be out tomorrow.
Thank you, Mary and Sandy.